Here's a quick tutorial on how to connect the ForceSync app with 89sabers Proffieboard course, which have a BT630 Bluetooth module built in, and they apparently don't work with the ForceSync app. So when you first open the ForceSync app and the core is enabled,
draw their fire and buy time for the others to evacuate.
We see the Bluetooth module indicated on the connect screen, but when we try to connect to it, it's not connecting. And the issue is that from 89sabers, the BT30 module comes a little bit differently pre-configured than it should be. So there's a quick solution how to fix it. First, we need to download the FizzyBlue app from the manufacturer of these Bluetooth modules. We open it, then we go to settings, parameter modification, and here actually we can also change the Bluetooth device name. You can type whatever name you want. Also you can use emojis. Also you can change pairing code. We recommend to use 6 digits. By default it's 6 zeros. And the only one parameter that we need to change to make it work with the ForceSync app is the security. So here on the bottom in the custom instruction fields, it's empty by default, like this. So here we type with big letters, security. And the value which this module comes from the 89sabers is 0. But we need to change it either to 2 or 3. 2 means that Bluetooth module will connect to the app, will pair to the app without requesting the passcode. And 3 means it will pair with the app with the passcode. So let's try number 2. So we type 2. Then we switch this switch next to the line, then we go start. Then we select our Bluetooth module. I already renamed it to BT630, but from the 89sabers it comes named Physicom. Let's select it. And here we see that it says modified, completed, read completed. So it's done. And we can go back. And that's it. Now we just reboot the core.
I've been waiting.
And let's see how the ForceSync app reacts to it. Now we can see that it asks for pairing. We say pair. We can say pair again. And it connects without requesting the passcode. Doesn't matter whatever passcode you set here in the settings. Now let's try. We can erase this module from the phone memory. Now let's try setting 3. We turn off the switch, change to 3. Turn on switch again. Start. Select our module. Let's try it again. It read completed, done, reboot.
May the force guide you.
And let's try again to connect from the ForceSync app. Pair, and now it asks for the passcode. You type 6 zeros. Pair, and it's done. And now the phone remembers the paired device, so next time you pair to it, it will not ask for the passcode. It only asks for the passcode once at the very first pairing on your smartphone. Now it's pairing, connecting without even asking for pair. And this is how it's done. Super easy and fast. You can change whatever name you want for your 89sabers Proffieboard core with Bluetooth. And this issue is only on the Android smartphones and ForceSync app. It works with any settings on iPhones, iOS ForceSync app. So you have to do that. This fix only for the Android. That's it. Thanks for watching.